I killed him with a nade. Jesus Christ.